one is Mr. Sian. And for today's vlogmas, I'm gonna be baking chocolate chip banana bread. Disclaimer, I am not a baker. This is my first time to bake, so let's see if this fails or not. Let's hope not to. Let's cross our fingers. And without further ado, let's get started with the video. To start off, we'll be needing the dry ingredients. We have flour, baking powder, salt, brown sugar. For the main ingredient, which is the bananas, we're gonna be needing 4 of it. But here is the banana. Pero yung tatlo neto, na-mix na siya with the egg. And we're gonna be needing melted butter, vanilla extract, and then 1 egg. Pero nilagay na siya dun. And to top it off, we're gonna be needing chocolate chip or mixed pill. It's completely optional. I don't know, guys, if you guys are familiar with this, but this is what it looks like. And let's get baking. To start off, let's peel the banana, and we're gonna mash this using a fork. Pero yung tatlo nga, na-mix na siya with egg. Let's go. Make sure that your hands are clean before you do this. And now let's smash. Tip, before you choose the banana, make sure that it is ripe so that it will be easier for you to mash it. Once it looks like this, you can now put the melted butter. And let's mix. Let's add vanilla extract. We need 1 tablespoon of this. Good, and now let's move on to the dry ingredients. Let's set this aside first. For the dry ingredients, we're gonna be mixing all-purpose flour. We need 1 cup of this, 3/4 na ang kaya nito, so mag-add pa tayo ng 1/4 of this. Baking powder. We need a pinch of salt. Just for the taste. And we need 1/2 cup of brown sugar. 1/2 cup. 1/2 cup. Let's add 1/4 cup of water because the mixture is stiff. And then let's mix it again. By this time, you should start preheating your oven to 175 degrees Celsius or 350 Fahrenheit for 5 minutes. And now, let's use our baking pans. Let's pour our butter here. This is the mixture, and I think okay na yung oven. So let's put this now to the oven. Let's bake this for 40 minutes and let's see how this banana bread looks like later. While waiting, kasi 40 minutes pa rin ang tagal-tagal pa nun, we can eat this, yung natira. So, hindi ko lang kung pwede to, pero I've seen it on YouTube and pwede naman daw. Kasi edible pa naman to. Frankie's. Frankie's. Let's eat while we're waiting for the food. A little messy. If I hit 50 likes, gagawa ko ng mukbang. So, so this is what it looks like after we bake this for 40 minutes. And this looks delicious as hell. And this wafer is done, so it's not bad for a beginner. Papatikiman na siya sa ating La Familia. So, i-slice lang natin siya. My brother will be joining me as we taste test the banana bread. Let's try!
Ano yung masarap to? Okay.
Sarap yan. Tiisa, tiya, pwede ba tiisa kami?
Oh, hindi, ilaw ko natin ako.
I'll go.
You bake that.
Na, hindi ko yun.
Stop.
Nauta.
Ba't lakas ang banana queue?
Oo nga.
Ang par banana. Ang
sugar alin.
Yummers! Yep. Yikes! Thank you for watching my video this week.
So?
Give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe to our channel.
Don't forget to subscribe, click like, and...
and we'll see you in my next Vlogmas. Bye!
Follow me on Instagram and Twitter _Calzanity with 4Y sa dulo.
Okay, I'm gonna link his Twitter and IG in the description box below. And yes, we'll see you guys next time. Bye!